This is Yagami. Huh?
いい加減にしなさい。
Ah!
ありがとうございました。
Up, do you? Stay down.
Huh?
Hey. Huh?
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
cock.
Nah.
Yeah.
Yagami-san.
Hey.
Oh, otasuke!
Thank you.
This again.
Huh?
You got this, right?
Mm.
Bring it on.
Away.
Really, guys?
Matana.
Thank you.
Yagami-san.
Yagami-san!
Yagami-san.
Let's go. Let's tone it down. My turn then.
<笑>負けちゃったわ。
That's true. No. Come on. What? That's...
Oh, Yagami-san. Yagami-san.
Oh, there you are, know-it-all asshole!
You again. I thought you'd have given up by now.
After what you did to me in the Kahin, not once, but twice? I'm never backing down!
Sorry, but you reap what you sow.
Huh? The hell are you talking about? Quit showing off with your fancy words and shit!
Seriously?
Sakakiba!
Kazai! Hungry!
This man is Kaito Sakakiba, one of the Kahin Four!
Him? You let him in?
Hey, Kasai, You're buying me food if I take this guy down, yeah?
Hey, you better believe it. Steak, ramen, pizza, whatever you want, big guy.
I hope you're not lying. That mean I get dessert too?
Sure, sure. Cake, pudding, anything.
Does curry count as dessert?
Literally anything you want. As much of it as you want. Just beat his ass.
Come on, you can't just let him talk you into
food.
Jeez, this guy's built like a ton of bricks.
You see that? There's no getting through his flabby exterior. Now go, Sakakiba. Smash this bitch. What are you spacing out for? Get him!
I'm hungry.
What?
It's dinner time.
Looks like your buddy abandoned you.
Shit! Better luck next time, asshole!
Wait, that would be my line. Come on, man.
Kuroiwa,
I've been waiting for you. Why don't we step inside for a little chat?
Another voluntary interrogation? Thought I told you to bring a warrant next time.
The hell was that?
Let's be civilized here, Yagami-san.
Fine. Office is pretty dirty, though. So, to what do I owe the honor?
There's a leak in the prosecutor's office. Pretty sure it's a woman. Got her hands on some pretty important case files. The ones about the vice director of the ADDC getting beaten to death in the street. You have any ideas?
Sorry, not a clue.
What kind of lowlife would sell police secrets? Shh. Scum. Right, Ayabe?
Totally. The worst.
Nobody takes us seriously around here.
Not all you came to ask? I'm sure you guys are just as busy as I am. So, if you're finished, I'm gonna have to ask you to...
Right. Izumita wants to talk to you tomorrow. About Shintani's murder. You'll be there. In cuffs if need be.
Why am I being treated like a suspect?
Sorry, that's classified. Just drop by the public prosecutor's office. If you're innocent, you have nothing to worry about.
You don't want to deal with getting arrested. Trust me. Better to handle this before it gets to that point. Think of it like that.
Thanks for the advice.
Besides, you and Izumita go way back.
But how am I going to defend myself if I don't know why he suspects me? Let me guess. I'll find out when I get there.
More or less. Who knows what angle Izumita will take.
Have it your way. I'll come in and clear the air and we'll be done with this.
I'll be in touch tomorrow.
Asshole's been dragging me everywhere. I can't do a damn thing on my own.
I can tell. Looks rough.
Yagami-san?
Hey, any luck?
Yes. I made friends with the girl who served Hoshiki 6 months ago. We're gonna bounce and go to tender in a few.
Perfect. Wait, did you just say bounce?